Try to keep the hips in one place. Think of as you pull your chest to the side, you're pushing from the other side, pushing and pushing. You can even think of contracting a little bit, side and side. Notice that I keep my head in the center of the movement, along with the hips. That's the challenge here, is not moving the hips or any other part of the body.